there are so many influences in the air around us that urge us to compromise, that urge us to be flexible, that practice is actually needed. Kind of the equivalent of physical exercise is needed on the mental and spiritual level to really remain firm, again, according to what the reader needs and values tremendously.